One person killed in a head-on crash on Highway 20 near Santiam Pass this morning. Oregon State Police telling us the crash involved two vehicles and that multiple other people were injured. The crash happened around 11 this morning and shut down Highway 20 for several hours. Officials have yet to release any additional information on the condition of those others injured in the crash.